Drew Van Nistelrooy's 12th Premiership goal of the season. Sylvain Legrinsky and Steve Marley twice threatened the Fulham comeback. United held on for their fifth successive victory.
On the eve of his 60th birthday, Sir Alex Ferguson's future was the talking point before the game. On the pitch, David Beckham was back in the fold after six games watching from the bench. It was a thriller from start to finish at Craven Cottage, the game swinging dramatically in the space of 60 seconds. First, Louis Saha with a great chance which thundered against the bar. Fulham hadn't even caught their breath. The long ball forward, confusion between Rupert Brevitt and Edwin van der Sar. Ryan Giggs with coolness personified. Ruud van Nistelrooy frustrated for now. Van der Sar in the mood to make amends. Two brilliant saves from the Dutchman. There were holes in the United defence again. Harry Hales will have nightmares about this one. Steve Malbrun denied by Fabian Barthez. Malbrun's free kick also came close. The United goalkeeper equal to it again. Half-time was looming, and a piece of magic from Giggs, and Nistelrooy doesn't miss from there. But Fulham weren't out of it. Beckham welcomed back with a yellow card for this hasty challenge. From the free kick that followed, Sylvain Legrinsky gave them some hope, but it didn't last long. The second half was just a minute old when Van Nistelrooy and Giggs combined again. Another glimmer for Fulham, some great work from Brevitt, substitute Steve Marley smashing it home. His first goal for the £11 million Frenchman, but it wasn't enough. So the gap at the top closed to just 3 points, and remembered...